subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, Unacademy is providing a special class on MCQs on electric current. Watch this video where in this class you will be doing the best MCQs from the previous papers and most of the questions will be repeated. There are expected questions for MCET 2021 as well. In this class, MCQs will be solved and also they will be best explained. So make sure you watch this. Just need to click on watch now and links are going to be in the description box below. Don't forget to check them out. And there are also similar classes on physics, also other subjects, and there are also similar plus courses, so do check them out. Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see everything about simplification. Okay, we are going to see from the basic formulae to the advanced level of which will be appearing for competitive exams under aptitude. Okay, so now let's begin this video without any delay. And first, let's see what are the basic tricks which you need to learn before solving problems of simplification. Okay, these tricks will be helpful to save a lot of time. You can solve the same problem within very much less time using these tricks. Okay, so now let's see what are those tricks. For example, there is a problem 4 plus 44 plus 444 plus 4444 plus 444,044 plus 4. Okay, so this is the problem. Generally, if you need to solve this problem, approximately student will take more than half a minute or 1 minute. Okay. But here now we are going to discuss a trick which will help you to solve the same problem within less than 10 to 12 seconds. Now let's see what is that trick. Okay, first we need to count how many fours are there, how many numbers are there individually before plus. Okay, see here before plus there is 1 4. Okay, only 1 4 is there, so the count is 1. Here there are 2 4s, count is 2. Here there are 3 4s, count is 3. Here there are 4 4s, count is 4. Here there are 5 4s, count is 5. Here there are 6 4s, count is 6. Okay. Until here it's clear, right? So now the next step is, see in each and every value the common term is 4, right? Common term is 4. Okay. And what are the values which we found? We need to write it as it is in the braces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Here we did nothing. We just wrote what is the common term in all the numbers, which is 4. See, in every number we have 4. Okay. Every term here is made up of 4. So we wrote 4 separately. And in braces, we have written the terms which we have found out. Okay, here there is 1 4, 1, 2 4s, 3 4s, 4 4s, 5 4, 6 4. Okay, so the numbers which we have found out, we have written in a brace. And now we are just multiplying both the values. 4 into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. When we multiply 4 into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, the answer will be 493824. See, this is the final answer. The sum of 4 plus 44 plus 444 plus 4444 plus 5 fours plus 6 4 is this. The ultimate answer is this, like this. See, using this trick, we have solved the same problem with very less effort by saving a lot of time. Okay, this is one of the trick which you must learn, you must know. And after this, the most important thing which one must know is rules of simplification. Okay, there are rules of simplification. Now let's see what are they. Okay, board mass. What is board mass? Now let's see what is board mass. Okay, first let's see what does board mass stands for. In board mass, B stands for braces, brackets. Okay, it is called braces or brackets. Brackets, we all know what are brackets. These are brackets, right? So in board mass, B stands for brackets. Okay, O stands for off. Off, let's see what is off in the coming part of the video. D stands for division. We all know what is division, divided by. Okay, M stands for multiplication. A stands for addition. M stands for multiplication. A stands for addition. And S stands for subtraction. Okay. Stands for subtraction. Okay, so when there is a problem and when that problem contains all these things, like if the problem has braces, that is brackets, if it has division, multiplication, addition, subtraction, in this sequence we need to start solving the problem. Okay, this is meant by board mass rule. See, for an example, a problem has all these things. Okay, it has multiplication, division, addition, everything. First, we need to solve the problem using brackets and then of and then division, multiplication. In this sequence only we need to solve the problem. Okay, so board mass example. The problem is example 15 plus 24 into 26 Okay, so this is the given problem. 15 plus 24 into 26 divided by 2. This is the problem. Okay, so first see, this equation has all the symbols. It has braces, it has division, multiplication, everything, right? So in this sequence we need to solve this problem. First is braces. We should remove brackets. Brackets is also called as braces. Okay, so we have removed the braces. After braces, the next symbol is of. Of is also nothing but braces only. Like for example, if a number has another braces, it is called of. It is nothing but of. Okay, so here we have only one bracket, one set of bracket. So there is no O. There is O, there is no of. Of is nothing but, again, see, for example, if we have again other bracket here, it is called of. There is no O. Next is D. What is D? D stands for division. So now from this thing, we have to solve this problem using division method. Where is division? We have division here. 26 divided by 2. 26 divided by 2, which is nothing but division. Okay. Now we are solving division. Fifteen plus 24 into 26 divided by 2. This is the division. And after solving 26 divided by 2, we will be getting 13. Okay. Clear till here? So even division we have solved. Now, after division, we have multiplication. So, this is multiplication part. So, solve this 15 plus solving this part 24 into 13. 24 into 13, which is nothing but 312. Okay, even multiplication is done. So, now addition 15 plus 312, where the answer is 327. Okay, so even addition, we are done with addition. There is no subtraction in the problem, so we can just ignore it. Okay, so like this, in board math sequence only, we need to solve the given problem. Okay,
that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also, don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.